Who really discovered America? It wasn't Columbus, because the Vikings were here way before them. They were already getting beat up by the Amerinds. Amerinds are like Native Americans, or what Americans call, well, Indians. No, actually, it was people from Siberia crossing over the Bering Straits, which was, you know, like a big ice patch, because it was cold over there, and, well, it was warm over here.